the Onyx Strength team, we just string a lot. Busiest days we do up to 550 rackets. It is really the most international team on tour. 18 different nationalities, so from all over the globe.
It's a really, really amazing experience, and we learn an awful lot from each other.
It's great because I love to look at their techniques and ask them questions.
It's stressful sometimes. So the first few days you're stringing from 6 in the morning nonstop till about 10 o'clock at night.
Fingers, prove it.
Everyone comes in here experienced and ready to go to give their best for the players.
The tensions and stuff vary depending on the player's style. All the players do it differently.
The umpire, he'll call us and say, a racket is coming. We have to do the rackets in about 15 minutes. We give it to the stenciler, they put it in a bag and give it back to the runner and they run it out to the court. The Onyx wants to try and cut back on the plastic bags only if the people request them. Trying to get awareness to stop people from using plastic.
Can be quite amusing if you've got two stringers who are stringing for opponents for each other. They'll go, oh, mine's going to win. Bah, mine's going to win. So we're quite competitive.
Well, I'm doing Alex Bolt's racket at the moment, and he's just come and picked him up and taken him out onto court. And I hope that he's going out there to smack the backside of whoever he's playing. You get to have a bit of a rapport with the players, and they sort of regard you as part of the team, and that's the payoff.